everybody, and welcome back to Podfox Plays Moonlighter. As I'm over here being greedy, I get looked at by my boy with the eye. As in Podfox, you know, you shouldn't be up in here that long, right? And I'm like, yeah, I know. Well, hey, don't give me that, man. I'm over here trying to make some quick cash. And get all up in my, you know what I'm saying? I need you to calm down while I make this money. Look at this. Delicious money, huh? So, I forgot how to use that. I know there should be a way, right? Oh, I missed one. I forgot to do that. I'm lost in my own little thoughts. All right, time to go. You think you sleep. Okay, so that's the room you're spawning in, so that's why you're blocking my path. I need you to come in this room, I think. Ha! Off screen. Wait, boy. Thought he was slick. Okay. Alright. Oh, I'm already in 3? Man, that was fast. Alright. I say that, but it's already been like 30 minutes. Whoa, nothing. That hit me. To send stuff home. Do I have a curse breaker? I really need a curse breaker right now. I can send home like 4 books if I can get a curse. Whoa! Ow! That's what I get. I wasn't looking and I got. That's a really big chest to be in this room. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Okay, so. And there's still not a curse breaker. Oh man, this is. At the very least, I get to send big money home. And I can put that there. So we'll do that for now. Everything else will stay. Big money. Darn. Oh, I missed my chance. Line up for me. Ow. I didn't mean to be lined up to get hit by you. I was kind of like the only way around. But, alright, that'll have to do. Not greedy Pot Fox for a little bit. I'm in the 3rd Golem dungeon and I'm over here trying to be greedy. I need to get my head back in the game. I forgot about that. That's a lot of damage. Okay, hold on. Okay. You guys are gonna have to chill out. Come on, bring it. Alright. Oh, I didn't even notice you there, bro. Thank you. You have a note for me? No, no, no. Wow, rude. Didn't even write your last will and testament on a little slip of paper that's gonna get ignored by a streamer or YouTuber. Great, awesome. This definitely needs to go. I'm gonna have to. I really, really need. I desperately need a curse breaker. Thank you. I got two items I can send home with this. I like that. That curse is staying there. That's staying. Man. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is send this home just so I can get this. What I'm looking for. No curse breakers. Literally out of every. Okay. Oh man. I want to send home these items. I want to send. Alright, so the items I can get sent home are. No, put that back. Put that. Put it back. I can send this home. Right before the boss door, right? Okay, so I'm gonna leave everything inside this chest. I like this. I like the idea of turning items that are eh into items that are gonna get me 1250. So, this goes up top. And I'm actually going to put those up top because those are keepers. This should get sent home because I don't want to take those hits and lose that. Give me this and this. Give me this, this. Give me these. Yeah. I don't know what this is. Oh, wait, this is 500s, right? Yeah, then turn the 500s into 1250s, 100%. I'm gonna put this right here. And this right here. And I don't want that to turn into a... I wonder if it chains, or if it is it instantaneous. That's actually very intriguing. I'm gonna test that. But not with... For now, because I need spots to fill. I'm gonna do that. I really hope this isn't like slowly activating goo guy. I really don't want the guardian in here right now. Like, I really don't want the guardian in here. It's losing money, but sure. Just to play around with it. I need to get to the other chests, like, right now. Into two of those, right? Okay. Hell yeah. Down twice, okay. What did I just pick up? Whatever it is, it's getting out of here. What did I just pick up? I don't see what I picked up. Pot Fox, what did you pick up? I actually don't know what I picked up. There's nothing of value in these, so I'm gonna sell all this. While I'm not drawing the attention of the green guy, because I'm about to go to the boss, and everything I have on me is going to go in with me, and I'm not. If I should bounce and come back when I have no items. Okay, that's an easy way to just control yourself. Oh man, see now this is all really decent stuff. Ready. Now I really need to decide whether or not to fight the boss right now and lose everything, or just go home and come back ready to go. You know what? Oh, this is the end of the third one, and the next one is definitely the boss. Yeah, so I'm 100% about to do this. Yeah, 100%, I'm gone. Teleport. 100%. Alright. We're gonna prepare next video, and then after that, we're gonna go right up in there. What did I just do? Oh well. Alright. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. It's gonna start getting super exciting, and I'll see you in the next video.